हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम समद। आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व गेट एरोस्पेस मैकेनिकल वाइब्रेशन क्वेश्चन विच आस्क इन 2010 एंड दिस क्वेश्चन हैज बीन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय आईआईटी गुवाहाटी। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस ईयर इज अ यूनिफॉर्म क्रॉस सेक्शन। ओके, रिजिड रॉड ऑफ मास एम एंड लेंथ एल इज hinged at its upper end and suspended like a pendulum, its natural frequency for small oscillation is. So figure of this question is given like that. This is the small rigid rod. This theta at theta angle, and this length of this rod is L. Okay, so I like a pendulum, it's hinged, so I have to find out natural frequency. So equation of this system is, if we find out the equation of this system is, then I theta double dot plus mg L theta is equal to 0. Then I, what is the I means moment of inertia. I is nothing but the moment of inertia. Okay, moment of inertia. So moment of inertia of different body of difference. So for this body is rigid bar is 2 by 3 m l square. So we just put here 2 by 3 m l square theta double dot plus m g l theta equal to 0. m is cancel out, 1 l in 1 l should be cancel out here. So theta double dot we can write 3 g divided by 2 l is equal to 0, okay, into theta. And general equation of this equation is as we know that x double dot plus omega into x is equal to 0. So if we compare that, so natural frequency is, if this is a natural frequency, natural frequency omega n is equal to omega square x. So this is the general equation. So omega n equal to under root 3g by 2l. This is the natural frequency of this system. Okay, so here should be the pendulum or cylindrical body, anything. So I will be change here. So for this pendulum means a rigid body, I is equal to 2 by 3 ml square. Okay, so there is many formula for moment of inertia for thin rod or bar rotating about the center. So I equal to 1 by 12 ml square for thin rod bar rotating about the one end. So here is I equal to ml square by 3 for rectangular. I equal to m by 12 into a square plus b square whole square. This a, this side, and this side will be b. Okay, just see. And for thin rectangular, I equal to ml square by 3. For solid cylinder, I equal to mr square by 2. For thick walled cylinder, m by 2 into r1 square plus r2 square. For thin walled cylinder, I equal to mr square. For solid sphere rotating about the central axis, I equal to 2 by 5 mr square. For thin walled hollow sphere rotating about the central axis, I equal to 2 by 3 mr square. Okay, so this all are the formula for different system. Okay, for different body, different moment of inertia is there. So just remember that all formulas. Okay, next move to second question. Second question is, during an underdamped oscillation of a single degree of freedom system in the time displacement plot, the third peak is of magnitude of 100 and the 10th peak is of magnitude of 10. just see here, third peak, and here is 10th peak, that is 10 minus third, that is 3 is equal to 7. Okay, here is 100 and magnitude 10 is given, damping ratio. So as we know that log of x1 by xn plus 1 equal to delta is equal to 2 pi xi n divided by under root 1 minus xi square. This is the logarithmic decrement formula. Okay, x1, x2 is the position. Okay, so here is given x1 is 100 and another peak, 10th peak value is 10 is equal to 2 pi xi, and n is nothing but the 7. Okay, because this third peak to 10th peak, that moves to third peak to 10th peak, so here is 7 divided by under 1 minus xi square. Okay, so everything is here, only xi is unknown. So after solving this, we can easily calculate the xi value. Okay, so how to calculate xi for this? Just take the 100 by 10 is equal to 10 is equal to e to the power 2 pi xi 7 divided by, otherwise no need to take that e value exponential. So just ln 100 by 10, that is ln 10, ln 10 value you will get. After that ln 10, what will be a value? So just square of this, and after that we just calculate the xi value. Okay, easily we can calculate. So xi value is equal to 0.052. after calculating, jo a is the right answer for this question. Okay, that is the 0.052 answer.